safe to move about the cabin and pick up your personal belongings. The approximate local time is 9:45 a.m. Here in Buenos Aires, there will be a Delta gate agent that greets a flight that can answer any questions concerning connections, your luggage, or the airport area.
Amazing day, incredible to be out here and just really appreciating the creator's creation.
And it's calming, just being on the water, very calming and relaxing.
With a car, yes.
That's a video.
But this is our tour guide, Pablo.
Yes.
Hi.
Hello.
Have you heard about the prison in Ushuaia before?
No.
There used to be a jail, a very important maximum security prison.
Somebody tried making a snowman.
End of the road! Here!
The bunny slopes.
Fine.
I'm great.
Train harder.
That's right. Thank you. Get some sweat going.
What was your favorite part about the trip?
My favorite part, I think, was skiing and just meeting new people, making the new friends from Argentina, becoming friends with people, meeting Nick, you know, just meeting new people.
I like the hiking trip we took in Ushuaia and we went to the end of the world.
I especially enjoy how laid back and peaceful everyone was, how clean it was, and how loving everyone was.
Making friends with the others.
I have to say the tour of the end of the world.
I'm gonna say skiing because I faced my fear of heights.
I'd say just seeing everybody enjoy themselves this week.
All right, wave.